I should say, our stock will go up.
So good morning, guys. Welcome back to the vlog. It is Sunday, and normally on Sundays, I do not like to vlog. Sundays, my downtime, to finish editing, to upload on Mondays, all of that good stuff. But had some stuff to do, and I'm like, you know what? Create some content, vlog. So initially my plan for today was to just be home alone. Richard's at work, and if you guys watched last week's vlog, we dropped Johnny off last night at the Matthews. So I had the house to myself today to just really just chill, you know, not be in mommy mode, not doing anything for nobody but myself. So all I was planning to do today was just wash my hair, because it's overdue. It is so overdue. But when we dropped Johnny off last night, Taylor was like, so Auntie, are you gonna be at my pep rally tomorrow? And I've been wanting to go since she's been doing it, but things just never panned out. So because, you know, she said it to me last night, don't say a word, mega did it. So yeah, so this is where we are. Starting tomorrow, I'm taking Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday to deep clean our house in preparation for Christmas. Because on Friday, that's when I start doing all my decor stuff for Christmas. But I like to do that with a very clean house. I tend to do 2 deep cleanings of the house twice a year. I already said 2. Anyway, I do deep cleaning of the house twice a year. So, and before Christmas is always one of those times. So yeah, so I doubt that you guys will see us until Thanksgiving, because as much as I love watching cleaning videos, man, I think make cleaning videos, it's a lot of work moving the camera here and there, and cleaning already is a long, tedious process. Add recording that, I'm gonna take my reach them levels there. So I'm just gonna be focused on cleaning. Yeah, so that is the plan. Who knows, I might feel super womanish and say, you know, I'm gonna put some cleaning, so I'm gonna doubt it. So yeah, I will see you guys when I get to Taylor's pep rally.
Where's your blue? No blue inside. That's purple.
My panty blue.
We love you. Just get in the picture.
May I have to tell you the same thing? I'll put it. This is a family channel.
Perfect. Everybody look this way.
All right, guys. So as you can see, back home. Lord, my mirror dirty. Anyways, that will be all taken care of tomorrow. And I decided to just wash my hair today since, I mean, I got the time, so no more silk straight hair, back to my curls. Richard is in the living room playing video games and Johnny's upstairs in his room doing his thing. So yeah, that's what we're pretty much doing. After we left the pep rally cheerleading thing for Taylor, we actually stopped at Travis's barbershop and Johnny got a haircut, and then Johnny and I run pick up dinner because Richard wasn't gonna cook because he's gonna cook Thanksgiving. So picked up fried chicken for dinner. So yeah, and now we're here. So that's pretty much what we've been up to today.
So hi guys, it is Monday morning and
I'm about to start cleaning, okay? As I said, I'm not gonna be filming this cleaning thing. I don't have that time and that patience to clean, but I'm just gonna show you guys what I've already started and stuff that I'm gonna use to clean. So I've stripped our couches of all the linens that can come off, and all our curtains are down. So, and I have a load of laundry going with the linens. I'm about to start deep cleaning our stove because it needed it. And these are all the things that I'm using today. Good afternoon, guys. Happy Thanksgiving. You wanna say hi?
Cha-cha boy, be it. Cha-cha boy.
So, last time you guys saw, I was doing house cleaning. Cleaning has been done. Now it's time to enjoy myself, have some fun, relax. So we're currently headed to
fun
party. Eat. I made a nice breakfast for us this morning. It was a nice Jamaican spread. I'm so proud of myself. How was breakfast, son?
I'm proud of her, is it? As you say, our stock has gone up.
Yes.
Cooking stock
has
gone up.
My stock price has increased, yeah, because man, I get better with the cooking. I'm going to insert a picture of what I made this morning. It was banana porridge, because that's what I wanted. Johnny wanted boiled dumpling, and then Richard wanted saltfish fritters. So that's what I made with mackerel and plantain. So now we're headed to the Matthews because they're going to host. Normally we go to Leota's for Thanksgiving, but she's freeing, so she don't want to buy the yard. So we're going to Melissa instead. It is currently 61 degrees. I may have sweat bullets, but I did already plan on my outfit.
This is where I go on t-shirt, whoop up, Marina for a fly.
Plan AC. But I did already plan my outfit. I'm never going to change it. I walk with an extra shirt though. If I can't really manage me change, but I already planned my outfit, and it's always cold in Jersey. I don't know why all of a sudden at 61 degrees on Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving normally so cold here, but I digress. May I wear my outfit, because I'm an outfit with a plan. I'm gonna feel nice in my outfit, even though I feel hot.
Feel nice for you, darling.
Yeah, Richard was gonna wear like a real flannel shirt.
Yeah, literally, real flannel. Thick and comfy and nice. You don't put your skin like a soft pillow.
It's funny, last week when we went on date night, the shirt that he wore, it's flannel, but it's not like thick flannel. And we had to sit outside for dinner. I'm gonna tell you, it's a cold in that bus, some people shot and he couldn't do nothing.
But when was a man a man? Man manage it and go through. Eat food.
Yo, it was funny, but he endured, and we had a good day at night, and that's all that matters, right? I ain't sick. Despite the fact that it's a 61 degrees, we make sure take up all our jackets. You never know, the weather switches like a woman's mood, okay?
Word.
We'll see you guys at the Matthews. Oh, and we're bringing the curry goats, the jerk chicken, and mashed potatoes. That's what they asked of us to bring, so that's what we're bringing. So yeah, we'll see you there. We're here at the Matthews. Say hi, Johnny. Johnny's like, I'm done. we're about to start karaoke. And yes! Mr. Thompson is gonna kick it. No. The man said one is.
Wait, are we voting?
Come on, the sun starts. We came with this bag up to Yasso. We're going with a very full bag and extra needs. You know, that's time of the holiday. So we're good for food for the next 3 days. No cooking. I like it. Hi, guys. So it is the day after Thanksgiving, and I'm in my Christmas decorating outfit. Time for me to start putting up Christmas decoration. But let me tell you something. From all of the tomfoolery we're going yesterday, Rebecca at me. Whenever I remember, I say, me in my 30s, me in a young spring chicken no more. Yeah. But today is the first day of Christmas for our household, and I'm super excited. So it's time for me to stop the talking and get to decorating. All right, guys. So this is everything that contains our Christmas decor. I know for fall, I said I'm going to stick with black, white, and green. But for some reason, every time when I choose a color, I always end up have red in it. I don't know. Red just really gives me the Christmas spirit. So I'm going to do black, white, and red. So, yeah. Good morning, guys. It is Saturday. And you remember I said I was going to decorate yesterday? Well, I lied. I didn't do much. I put up. I took a nap. I watched some Christmas movies. And then I put up a Johnny's tree, but I didn't decorate it. So, yeah. So I'm lagging on the Christmas decorating. I was just tired and I just decided to take a break. And the plan for today is to get our Christmas tree and to take our Christmas photos. I'm bringing this basket with all the stuff that we're gonna need just to set the scene. This is how the house is currently look. So that's what I did, and a Johnny's tree upstairs. But this is what the house looks like, a Christmas mess. But I'm gonna get it together. We're here to pick our Christmas tree. We're here to pick our Christmas tree. It's the most wonderful time of the year. So the whole gang is here. We've never been to this spot before. But yeah, they look so nice and fresh.
Christmas time is here. Happiness and cheer. Fun for the children call their favorite time of year.
We're gonna check out what they have for the choose and cut. But I love the vibe here. For Richard, skin catch a fire. Why your skin catch a fire, so you
don't look nice, man. I best touch you so far since we got a Christmas tree.
Yeah.
One M tree, we can actually use one M tree.
So this is going to become our new spot now?
Vlog World. A spot that we'll find for the three of them this year.
Where are we? In Princeton, right?
We are at 150 River Road. I'm living in that lot. That's the address I'm giving you. 150 River Road. Okay? You have to figure it out elsewhere.
It's 45.
All right, but Vlog World, I'm
three. This one is $45 and it's nice.
It's too short though.
It's short, but it's still nice.
Yeah, real fluffy. Them three are thick.
So do you
Vlog World?
To do you...
Them three are thick. You see me?
Like, ooh. sir, you're so rude. I feel like this one is it though. 65 too. I love this one. I feel like it's so perfectly symmetrical. Hey, Adonis, come look at this one. That's our tree.
Christmas time. I said Christmas time.
Is in the house. Just need to cut the net now and see how much space I got to take up.
Christmas time is here.
And action.
Hi, Vlog World. Bye, Vlog World. See you next week. Bye.